the world as we know it was discovered on foot. Man originated in Africa and eventually walked to Europe via Asia, then across the North American land bridge when seas were lower, and on into South America. Even Australia was essentially discovered on foot during low seas, with only a very short canoe ride necessary to occupy it. Polynesia remained unknown and untouched until after the time of Christ. Man had never ventured so far from the safety of the mainland. But mankind had never seen explorers as daring as the Polynesians. The Polynesia we think of today is relatively easy to access. Just hop on the airlines. Yet even today, there are places so remote that if I told you to meet me there next week, or even next month, you couldn't. Polynesians discovered these islands by canoe, and so will we. The only difference is, ours can fly. Our journey will take us to well-known parts of Polynesia, as well as the unknown parts. From islands with resorts, to islands that are utterly uninhabited.
They're coming down at you, right in my way. They're coming, come on, see my herd, won't you fly? They're coming, come on, see my herd, my word. Come on, come on, see my world, my world.
If the island is an atoll with no passes through it, things get more difficult. You can't get there by boat because the donut-shaped islands are surrounded by impenetrable reefs. You can't get there by normal airplane because there's no place to land. And if you brought your own seaplane, you would find that you're 1,000 miles from the nearest gas station. But what if we combined all three and arrived and landed in a canoe with wings? Two canoes. Mm-hmm. I'm Andrew Doty, and until now I thought I had the greatest job in the world. I write about travel to Hawaii, and I've been lucky enough to become the best-selling travel guide writer in the United States, with millions of books in print. But it wasn't until I decided to explore where the original Hawaiians came from that I discovered the most beautiful landscape I'd ever imagined. Come with me as I explore the last place on Earth.